Mail or plate armor? I would probably go for mail. For one, it goes with my Viking aesthetic. And two, plate harnesses, a lot of maintenance. I mean, mail itself has to be maintained. You could use oil, you could put it in a bag full of sand and shake it all about. When it comes to the two, I'd like to stick with my Viking aesthetic, and so mail would be my go-to. Oh, look, maybe it's powered by the gods.